you're so beautiful, and I love you. I love you. I love you.
Oh my God, look, I don't even have to see your face in that mirror.
I'm sorry. I look ugly right now.
Look at me. I look more uglier than you do.
No, you're so beautiful and handsome. I just love you so much. Again, I can't believe I'm on here. I'm like your fan. I like have your posters all around my room. Like, I just love you so much. I love you.
Oh God, you're so nice.
Can I be honest with you? Yes.
I wish my buddy Rich felt the same way about me, but he doesn't.
Oh my God, who's with Rich?
He's right here. He's my best friend.
Oh my God, how dare you disrespect Ed?
Yeah, okay. Right. Remember when I was gonna go to the Philippines? He was at the show with me. He's like, you know, what are you doing? Like, you know, you're like 54 and Prince is 4. And
how dare you? Oh my God, how dare you?
Yeah, how dare you?
How dare you be rude to the king?
Thank you very much.
Can I tell you what?
Yeah, I love you now. Come on.
Can I tell you what I wish to?
Yes, go ahead.
Okay. I wish you said that motherfucking cupid tap your motherfucking face. Who the fuck you think are your pussy ass, messy ass, all them poop things your motherfucking church and big pussy ass, go to your motherfucking big pussy ass stuff. Who this motherfucking with your fat ass? Go take all that food thing. You're eating like a whole Donkey Kong cake and all that food all over your motherfucking shirt. You're so okay. Sorry to see the motherfucking
shirt. Hold on, wait, don't take it.
I'm sorry to put your face on cupid tap your face.
Hey, I love you.
Oh my God, you still love me after this?
But next time, you gotta talk way faster next time, because I almost caught everything.
Okay, let me talk faster. You fucking think I'm done with you, motherfucking ass kid, little dirty ass kid, bitch, you short ass, you so nasty ass, so what the fuck is your neck looking like shorty bay 12? Who can you go out because she has nasty ass, bitch, go rip on motherfucking guts of your motherfucking face and stop putting on motherfucking shit, fuck you, girl. I'm gonna beat your motherfucking manager around that ass, I'm gonna beat both of your motherfuckers up. I'm not going with you.
Hey, listen to me, hold on a second. Can I say something to you?
Yes, Ed.
I think you're awesome, man. That is a talent. I love it. I gotta go, though. I love you. You're awesome, okay?
I'll be back for you.
I know. I love you. Take care. God bless you.
I'm so sick.
Okay. My mom heard all of that, and I'm gonna get a lot of shit with that. So, anyways, that was kind of hilarious. I was kind of impressed with, like, her tempo was really amazing, I thought. Great repetition, but unfortunately, I think I might be like dumber for having to listen to that. But whatever, we all have our own thing. I don't laugh my ass off, too, right? Okay, look at that, man. I don't know who that was, but I went from 1,000 to 4,300 followers, so that was kind of great. That's great. You guys, listen. Can I be totally honest with you? And this will help a lot of you because I've been dealing with a lot of like BS for many, many years. The day that you realize that it's not what other people think about you, your life will just become so much easier. Oh my God, I can tell you right now. It will become so much easier. Love yourself, period. That's it. Love yourself and laugh at yourself. That's awesome. When I pin it, I don't know what happens.